J Drone here. What is going on, guys? We got the Traxxas add-in over here. We have the modded Bugs 3 over here. Let's see if we can adjust this light just a little bit. There we go. And then we have the stock battery for the Traxxas here. We have the stock battery for the Bugs here. This video is being made because you guys asked me during the live feed, said who's my connection guy. Well, these are two connections that he has made, and these aren't hard to make. If you had all these connections, they're really not that hard to make. I can order the connections absolutely and make them, but I'd rather just go to my guy because he makes really clean wires, as you could see here, extremely clean wires. And why do I have those? Well, because I can take this battery now and use it on the Atten, like we have, and we've ran a test on it. Gets probably push about 10 to 15 minutes tops with it, and then we can also use this over here on a Bugs 3 when this is a 3 cell and make the Bugs 3 go considerably quicker. So all he's done is basically given me the right connection, which is a female to female Traxxas connection for that, or female to female XT30 connection for the Bugs 3, and you just plug them right on, plug and play, and there we go. So my guy's link will be down below, bottom in the description here. We'll also put it in the comments in case you don't get that, and I'll pin it. He's on eBay. I trust him very much. Again, look at these connections. Extremely clean connections. Again, this is the Traxxas connection, and this is the XT30 connection. Extremely clean, but I've ordered off of them a couple times now, and I'll be ordering something off them again, and I'll continue to use them. Occasionally will I make my own connection? If I have the pieces, I will, but if I don't have the pieces, I'm not going to search for XT30s. I'm not going to search for Traxxas connections. I'm just going to go to him and, hey, I need this, and he makes it, and he sends it in a timely manner. Guys, I'm J Drone. Hopefully this helps somebody. Again, there's a look at the connections he's made for me thus far, just for this battery to go on either one of these. If you haven't subscribed, please do. And again, check my guy out. You guys asked about him. You keep asking about him. Link will be down below. Take care.